Qualification match number 65 has started. We've got three red robots descending from the HAB platform and two blue robots descending from the HAB platform. Driver vision has now returned in qualification match 65 as the teleoperated period has begun. Team 4516 Hyperion makes quick work of a cargo pod and places it in the red cargo ship, as Discbots is following up with another piece of cargo. Each of those cargo pods is 3 points. Over on the blue side, 39-1 is trying to figure out a plan, see what they can do, and 69-10 is able to place a hatch panel on blue rocket. Coming back to red, Discbots able to place the cargo into the red cargo ship. This and Hyperion's able to do so on the other side of the red cargo ship. These two red robots are trying to quickly assemble some cargo into this cargo ship. Over on the blue side, Team 6910 able to place a hatch panel onto the second level of the blue rocket, giving them 2 points and some ability to score cargo into that rocket. We've got less than 70 seconds left now in this match. Team 6910 places a hatch panel onto the third level of the blue rocket, getting them another 2 points. On the red side, 4516 Hyperion has a piece of cargo in their possession as they attempt to deliver it into the cargo ship and does so successfully. Team 6023 Discbots is trying to repair the front of their cargo ship and they do so for 2 points. We've got about 30 seconds left. Team 1795 helps out their partner 100 Scholars and places them onto the HAB platform, guaranteeing those 3 points. We've got 20 seconds left now in this match as these teams figure out what they want to do in this endgame period. Team 6910 is trying to figure out what to do with Team 1795. On the red side, Team 4516 Hyperion is trying to climb up onto the second level of the HAB platform. And that marks the end of qualification match number 65. We will have the final score in just a moment. We've got a score for that last match as the Red Alliance rockets to victory, 47-30.